Is that Neon Squib name again? I keep seeing like names that are familiar.
Did you guys have better luck with the salmon weapon call?
Yeah, it was a good weapon call.
There's no there are only four.
Everyone I was with, we seemed to run into like griller after griller after griller. Turned into havoc.
She starts to panic.
Well, they definitely were grilling us a lot. We did have a few rounds we won.
I don't like that. Dark blue. You know, how can there be grills in Salmon Run if there aren't even grills on the internet?
There are grills.
I'm like, no, right? I'm not a grill on the internet.
No, you're
I'm a
salmon.
Yeah. There were grills in Splatoon 1.
Oh,
only
well,
not one story.
I have to try something. I don't know.
Oh god, every time I hear that, it's like, high alert.
Yeah, I don't know.
On your team,
it's my fault for not jumping down and using your points as before
I jump. I'll just go with this.
Oh, okay, cool. Just jump to me while I'm over here trying not to die.
They have drop rollers, fine.
Oh.
They have drop roller though, they can do it. Also, they have like four things of quick respawn, so they'll probably do that for
you. Jesus Christ!
It's like a
I saw that happening up there and got distracted.
Oh my god! They're like, wait, you can clear that gap? Fucking die!
That's the E-leader. Run away.
That's
a E-leader.
How are you not dead? Oh,
not
you want
the D-leader or the F-leader?
Nope.
Just like, wait for it.
I flooded it! Damn it!
But that Will Will booyahed me, so he knows.
Damn it!
Die in my ring cloud. Die in my ring cloud.
I was gonna take your head off for that.
Well, that's rude. The tether missiles will just attack your spawn. That's fucking excessive.
Trip, look out, no!
Wait a second.
Who's this? Oh, you bitch! I will kick your ass! Yo!
Go, Will.
Where is this
dude?
Will, trim!
No! Will survives!
Oh my god!
This is a silly match.
It's like, I view that everything I did there was the worst decision. Oh, you care? I'm gonna shoot you up there!
Ink resist. Crack on, please.